You could make arrows with these, but they'd be